How to build your confidence when speaking in public. As a professional speaker and speech coach, I'm frequently asked, were you always this confident? The answer is, of course, no. Confidence in public speaking doesn't come naturally to everyone. It's built over time through a commitment to learn, improve, get coached, review your presentations, and continuously strive to hone your skills. Even those with natural talent must know the timeless techniques and proven principles. One of the most transformative benefits of developing good public speaking skills is the boost it gives to your confidence. 1. Learn and practice fundamental techniques. Begin by understanding the basics of public speaking. Learn how to structure your presentations, use visual aids effectively, and engage your audience. Practice these techniques regularly. 2. Seek coaching and feedback. Invest in a professional speech coach. A skilled coach can provide personalized feedback and help you refine your delivery. Don't hesitate to seek feedback from peers and mentors as well. Learn from other people's experiences and shorten your learning curve. 3. Review and reflect. After each presentation, take the time to review and reflect on what went well, what could be improved. Record your presentations and watch them as if you were looking at that speaker. Pretend you're a high-priced speech coach. What would you advise this speaker they are doing well? What advice would you give them to improve? It's that simple. 4. Build on your successes. Every successful presentation, no matter how short, is a building block to your confidence. Celebrate successes and use them to motivate you for more challenging speaking opportunities. 5. Embrace continuous improvement. Consider your public speaking confidence an ongoing process, not a day of training. You will soon transform anxiety into confidence and become a compelling and credible speaker. Let's have a conversation if you need to speed up the process. I'm Patricia Fripp.